cancel the 4th of July this year, because we just saw the fireworks!